make sure it's working. And, oh, there we go. Yep, it says I'm live, so I'm going to pause that now. Alright. So I'm going to pick up where I left off. I haven't been on for the past couple weeks because, one, I was on vacation, and two, I was busy making a D&D dungeon for me and my friends to play. Where am I currently? I am down here. So, don't think it let me continue that way. But, let's see. I remember. Yeah, this area right here, I believe, is the area that had the horsey guy. The chariot. I think there was a thing I could move there. So I'm going to try to see if I can get there somehow. And see if I can get into there. So I need to go up. That's not what I want to hit. Everything makes so many clicking sounds. Somehow get around to the other side before I can go through that way. Something that, like, gives me some sort of, like, flying ability or transform into a bat or something at some point, or a double jump. It would happen with that, too. Because I want to get that chest.
Yeah.
That's worse stats. Never mind. But at least now I have it. It's all I care about. Okay, so that's a little bit of progress at least. Okay. So where to go? I can't continue going up there because that was the boss room that I couldn't get further in. See, a lot of these I can't really do anymore that I know of. Though I could see if maybe I could go down that way after saving. So I can get my health back. So I'll make a stop by the alchemist, see what foods I can make. There we go. I always get my buttons mixed up. I can't help it. Okay, so... Oh, it does actually pause the game. Cool. Yes, I'm almost to the room I want. I mean, it'd be nice if I could do. saying I need something like a double jump or a fly thing or something. There's something that I am missing.
I finished the harvest.
Yay.
Here to plant.
Can you plant that?
Sure.
Okay. Got an. Here's what I've turned up on the monsters. Good work. Got any target? Here's what I've turned up on the monsters.
There it is, okay.
A gate that's locked by what seems to be some kind of contraption. Do you have any ideas how I might get through? Where was it? I saw what looked like a train on the other side. Well, I have heard tales of a demon train, one so prestigious that only a handful of the Brethren of the Dark? Oh, you know, vampires and the like. Vampires. Want to have a look at my wares? It might give you an idea.
Okay.
What are you looking to sell?
Selling.
Is this rod? Thank you. Is this thank you? Is this thank you? Is this then we have a deal?
Five.
Is this many thanks? Is this many thanks? Is this many thanks? Is this when we have a deal? Is that thank you? Is that many thanks? Is this when we have a deal? Is this thank you? Is this right when we have a deal?
Oh, the dual hand head's also familiar. Oh, that's neat. Level 20. What is the max level for these things? As soon as I get my sword maxed out, I'm gonna switch to one of these other ones.
What are you looking to sell?
I don't think I should really sell anything I have for this, to be honest.
What are you looking to buy? Is this right? Thank you. Is this thank you?
Okay. I don't really need to use ether yet. I have a little bit more.
Is this thank you?
Please. That's not what I wanted to buy.
Is this then we have a deal?
Oopsies. Okay. Flower. Let's do it so I have five.
Is this then we have a deal? Is this many thanks? Is this many thanks? Is this thank you? Is this many thanks? Is the many thanks? Is the many thanks? Thank you.
I haven't seen you in a while. I've been worried. So, what'll it be?
Okay, so let's see.
I'll go with this. I'll go with this.
Oh, now it's using holy water.
I'll go with this. 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 I'll go with this.
That's from that creepy thing.
I'll go with this. I'll go with this.
I'm the music, I'm using pygmy.
I'll go with this. I'll go with this. I'll go with this. with this. I'll go with this.
Summon shovel armor. He just shovels to rank up. That is hilarious.
I'll go with this. I'll go with this.
Okay, so prepare some food. I have not made cookies yet.
I'll go with this. Great. I'll go with this. Great. I'll go with this.
Pie dough.
I'll go with this.
Wait, why does it take cookies for pie dough?
Great.
How?
I'll go with this.
It makes no sense.
Great.
I am so confused right now. How does it take cookies to make pie dough?
Pace yourself out there.
I don't get it. I'm so confused.
In that case?
Her again.
Wait, you still haven't told me. Sorry, Miriam.
It's all right. I'm used to it. The gifted ones are always the hardest to manage. So, what can I do for you?
I have something new to offer you.
Of course you do. I've made a bunch of stuff.
What are you looking to buy? Then we have a deal. Thank you. Thank you.
Before I make some food, I'm going to see if he has.
Staying up late tonight. So, what'll it be?
Craft. Not crafting you yet, by the looks of it.
I'll go with this.
I like it.
This one's also nice.
go with this.
We'll make this, only because I can.
I'll go with this.
Silver bullets. I will make these.
I'll go with this.
At some point, I'm guessing. This gives me slightly more benefits. My resistances go down, but I get increased to my mind, and increased to my attack, and get increased to my strength, and my resistance only go down by 3 points. So I'll make this.
I'll go with this.
I'll make this just for the hell of it.
I'll go with this. Go with this.
I'll remake these.
I'll go with this.
I'm remaking them because, you know, some things require other things.
Sure. I'll go with this. This. Great. I'll go with this. Great.
Come back if things start to go awry.
Okay, so equipment. There it is. This thing. Reverse sword. Interesting. Okay. Faces that, but faces those, and faces that. Does look nice, but my luck goes down quite a bit for that. Thank you. And try to go back into that area, try to go up into that blank section there with the two chests, or to go up. But I think I'll go up here first. See if there's not something up higher I can do for that, or the area to the left of it. So I'll go left first, since that's easier to do. Oh, that's this room. Okay. So that means the next one is the boss room. I'm not gonna bother. Thank you. either the top or the bottom. So I'll go to the top because there's more things to get. And of course I messed it up. Oh well.
Oh. Ow!
I was trying to see if I can lure it down, but...
Oh!
Thank you, sword. That's the thing where I had to go up there, if I'm correct, but I couldn't get up there for some reason.
Yeah!
there. Which doesn't seem like I can right now. Yeah! Trying to attack my own sword. Going up if possible. Make another familiar. It was worth it. I swear.
Is there something I can help you with, human?
That aura about you. You're a vampire!
And what of it? Will you murder me for that alone? I've picked no quarrel with you.
He doesn't have a point.
My name is Orlok Dracul, but you may call me O.D. I oversee this library, Miss...
Miriam. Am I permitted... to take out books from this library of yours?
Of course, Miriam. Although you would be my first human patron. The books here are magical tomes that impart power to their readers. As long as you are here, why not avail yourself of their boons? Oh. Be certain to return what you borrow. This is a library, not a bookshop.
Oh, they got the upside down castle thing for this too. I see the hole underneath them. And for those of you who don't know, Castlevania Symphony of the Night, there's this upside down castle thing you do where you can go up the librarian's thing when you go into the Upside Down Castle, or if you fly up. It's really neat. Or at least I think it's really neat. New journal. Half a year has passed since I began my studies of demonology. I haven't been able to conjure more than a part thus far? Okay. My old friend says he has seen the Libre Ball summon a friendly spirit that I need only invert the right, and yet try as I might, scour libraries I may have not to show for my efforts. Can't count how many permutations of the right I have attempted. The methods are correct, it is my materials that fail me. What is missing? Human sacrifice? No. I must try more catalysts. The crystal I discover continues to grow ever so slowly. Watching it has become my sole joy. That does not sound good. What is this way? Oh! I can go this way. First, let's go this way. That's a save point. I don't think this leads to a boss fight. Okay, it leads to a boss fight. I was wrong. Double jump! Oh my god, yes! Double jump! Oh, that's pretty. Yay! Feather crown. What does that do? Here. No. Yeah, I have a double jump now. This is what I've been waiting for. Oh my god, all the areas I can go to now. I'm gonna finish exploring this area because there's still some things I haven't done yet. I can't go through there because I need a light thingy. I can't go through the area up top with the light thingy. Well, that might be actually me transforming into something small, which I still can't do. So yeah, whatever. I'll just go back this way. Fight the steamness again. How could you? Archives. Quests. None of those have popped up for me. Just haven't come across Ida yet. Oh, these are all the quests. Oh, okay, so it does actually pop up in this. Yay.
Thank you.
What would average that out that I lose on my resistances so now? Guess this was a dead end the whole time. Oops, daisies. But go back this way now. Go back this way. Oops. For the whole time. Oh wait, because I want to go through that door I haven't explored yet. That's right. That's why I went this way. I'll go through the same point. Because, you know, saving is always a good idea. Okay, never mind. I don't go that way. I did not I should just go back. I will go back to other areas. Really? Damn you. Okay, fine. Actually, let's see what the next area we go to is. Oh yeah, the one right after the save point. Okay. Sword that just growls for no reason.
Oh.
Benjamin, what are you doing here?
Oh, sorry. Right before I went whoosh, I remembered this huge waterfall I saw in me travels and...
You want me to kick you?
I said I'm sorry.
Fine.
Oh, thank you for bringing this.
Now remember, picture your house. Your house.
Oh, well, I'm not daft, you know. Oh, before I go, let me...
Should I assume that work?
Hey, I leveled up, and I got back to him. Yeah. By mere chance, I got to him. Can't quite get him that way yet. Trying to, I should say. Oops. Still can't go that way.
Yeah!
of sapphires lately, apparently. Oh my god, they are making a reference to Shovel Knight. That is awesome. That goes down a little bit, but those go up. Goes down two, goes down three, goes two, goes up two, goes up two. So don't change. So it levels up my stats a little bit more. I'll do it. Oh my god, it actually changes me into one of them? No, thank you. That's neat, though, but no, thank you. Stuff like that happens. I can't get up that way. I have to go around. That's fine. Oh, 2 hits. Yay. I'm happy with that. Go straight across and then go down to one and see if there's a brick wall there. Anything regards. Oh, they dropped Bay Leaf as well.
Take you.
Resources I can use either way, so it doesn't matter. That was fairly easy to get through that hallway. Or at least this time around it was. This room opened up just fine. I'm just gonna check to make sure. I'm gonna set the keys. Probably one of those status things, like in one of the other games. Seder armor. Defense goes up, mind goes down, intelligence goes up. Attack and strength goes down a little bit, but I get higher defense against evil. That goes down 2, that goes up 3, that goes up 1, that goes down 2, that goes down 1, that goes up 10. Let's do it. This is Silver Knight familiar? Are you kidding me? one if it was over this way. Six! Yay! Getting so many levels. Now I can go here, yay! That's about as high as I can get, apparently. So let's see what's going on in this room. I can do something that lets me fly. Okay. Because... Oh, wait, which room? Wait, you said there was a floor. I missed it. I'm sorry! Ah. I don't think that's what you meant. So back in that room. Okay, I can make my way back that way. And just kill this guy. Unless you meant this big room here. which has an NPC of some sort there. So I'm gonna wait a moment, get a drink of water. That way, if you're still there, maybe you'll have some time to tell me this. Unless he's talking about this floor here. If you're talking about that floor, I can't get down that way because that's the pool of blood. It's the spot right below the platform you're on. Okay. Ah, okay. Thank you. Thank you very much. Shaq? I guess is how you pronounce it? It's a Santa hat. That's funny.
Yeah. Come! Answer my call!
It increases my luck, though. I don't need the luck right now. Oops. Okay, so I'm gonna head back to where I was. I need to get off. And thanks very much again for letting me know. So now I'm gonna have to look out for floors. Usually there's not people watching me this late at night, but I figured I love this game. I'm one of those inspired by. So, if people are interested in watching me play, I will play it and let them watch. And give me a place if I need it. Apparently I do. I still have yet to figure out where to get this thingy that lets me bounce. Yeah! Oh! They used to do a ton of damage to me. But now they only do like 7 points. Witch's Tears. I don't think I've gotten one of those before, have I? What is it? Okay, 11. That. Oop. Fairy Powder is new. Tome Scrap. Okay. I have a feeling I'm probably going to need the Batwing scarf thingy to board the train. Just because the one lady was saying something about she now has an item available. Or not an item available. to check out her shop for it. I've made that thing, but I can eat these things? Why would I want to eat these things? Anyways. So, yeah. With doing this because I like to go back and explore things after I get new things, which is what I'm doing right now. I had gotten the shard that lets me double jump, so I'm going back through the stages to see what I've missed because I didn't have the double jump. Determined that going up was a bad idea because there's a wall and floor of spikes to go through. Okay, I literally need like a fly ability for this. But at least I got that part of the map filled out. So now, just need to go into this area here and see what else I can do there. And then I guess check this area out.
Yeah!
Come on, get the statue. They have a very tiny hitbox, apparently. This also gives me a chance to park resources and stuff too, so it's let's see, did I miss anything in this room? Possibly. Got a new lion's mane. Remember, there are some flying enemies in here, because I can hear them. Yeah, I couldn't get up that way before. I revealed that there is a thing up here now, which means once I can get something that lets me fly, I can fly up here, grab that chest there, and then go over it that way. So I know what I need to do now. Ah, okay. So it's kind of like the shovel type inspired one. So kind of like this Exo shovel armor. X shovel armor? I don't know how you would pronounce that. I would think X like an ex-husband, but that's it. I love how you just hit these things. I have plenty of shards to sell. I can't talk. I am terrible at talking. Let's see, now I'm over here. So I should see if going down here yields anything now that I have the double jump. Let's try that. Let's try So, I take it you've played a lot of this then, Shaq. Is it okay if I call you Shaq? Am I saying your name wrong? Because I don't have something that lets me swim yet. Possibly gives me the chance to swim. So that's gonna be a lot of things I can explore if that's the case. with bow? Dang it. I can't reach it. I think he should be done growing the rice at this point.
I finished the
Yay.
Here to plant.
Yes, we'll grow potatoes now.
Can you plant?
Sure.
Thank you.
Have you? Here's what I've turned up on the monsters. Help to kill those men.
Got it.
Here's what I've turned up on the monsters. Help kill those.
Got any?
Here's what I've turned up on the monsters.
I don't even think I've come across.
Help my
cats.
Kill those men.
Okay, so I'm going here first. Can't make that yet, so you wait.
There's this narrow horizontal opening I'm trying to squeeze through. Any ideas?
As a matter of fact, Zangetsu just sent a message arrow about that.
Oh boy.
In the gruesome hall of experiments, seek the demon darting through narrow holes.
Darts? Sounds difficult to catch.
Even the trickiest creatures have a weakness. You will find it. Now, is there anything else you need from me? What are you looking to sell? Is this plenty thanks? Is this when we have a guest? Thank you. Is when we have a deal? Is this plenty thanks? Is that when we have a deal? Is this when we have a deal? Is that thank you? Is this right? When we have a deal? Is that when we have a deal? Is this plenty thanks?
Okay, hold on to these ones. Actually make the familiars better? Oh, the knight familiar is actually not on this list. I guess it's because he's a special one then. I'll leave the familiars as is.
What are you looking to buy? Is the plenty thanks? Is the plenty thanks?
Holy water.
Is this when we have
a
deal?
Some of those when doing some alchemy.
Is that when we have
we
a deal?
Replace them. Did not mean to buy that. Maxed out on that. Cookies, sponge cake, flour.
Is that when we have a deal? Is that when we have a deal? Is this plenty thanks? Is this thank you? Is thank you? Is plenty thanks? Is the plenty thanks? Is this plenty thanks? Is that when we have a deal? Is that plenty thanks?
I can make the noodles and stuff. So I'm not going to be too worried about that.
Is thank you? Is the thank you? Is the when we have a deal? Is the thank you? Is the when we have a deal? Is this when we have a deal?
Cotton is super expensive. Oh, I'll love on that.
Is the thank you?
As you know, let's go.
Is this plenty thanks?
I know I'm gonna use either way. Don't need the seeds yet. Okay.
Thank you.
I haven't seen you in a while. What are we transmuting this time?
Oh, yes! I can upgrade it.
I'll go with this.
So pretty, my knight.
Ooh, I like it.
Of course, it's a knight.
I'll go with this. I'll go with this. I'll go with this. I'll go with this. I'll go with this.
I will, sir.
I'll go with this. I'll go with this.
I'll go with this.
I'm gonna leave it at that for now.
I'll go with this. I'll go with this. I'll go with this.
Sinister Ring, Silver Bullet. Good thing I made
this. I'll go with this. I'll go with this. I'll go with this.
What? Is that a bug? Oh no, I'm not upgrading everything. I'm just upgrading things I have extras of. I'm just OCD about doing that, don't mind me. Though I'm thinking I'm looking at a bug right now, because it's letting me upgrade this, saying that mithril's required in component, but I need zero of it. Don't think it's supposed to say that. Okay. Is there anything here that I can craft? Sitting on.
I'll go with this. 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 I'll go with this.
No, because that uses up my sword one, which I'm currently using.
This. Great, I'll go with 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 this. Great.
Okay. Come back. Staying up late tonight? What are we transmuting this time?
I know it does require a lot. Okay, of course, bread and everything. I can make a lot of this.
I'll go with this. Great!
Promise you'll stop Jeeble no matter what.
Save. back out. Shit, well, I know there was areas I couldn't get to because I'm gonna have a double jump. Still go try that area, and I can still try that area. So, that's a long about way. Actually, guys, this one might be a little bit shorter. above to see if there's anything I can reach that I wasn't able to before. Nope. Just laying the map. Okay. So now, back straight across this way so I can go to the last area I can reach before without double jumping. I really doubt I got any of my quests done. Oh! Oh! I can actually report that. I didn't realize I got that item for that.
How are you, Mir? Here's what you asked for. This is it? That's one more villager we can... This is the keep... Right. Thank you. How
Do
are
you? Have a flaming ring on me? Actually, what do the toy shoes do?
Find materials for.
Nope, don't have it yet. Okay.
I have something new. What are you looking to sell? Is this when we have a deal? Is when we have a deal? Is that when we have a deal? What are you looking to sell?
Is that
any thanks? What are you looking to buy? Is the penny thanks? Is the when we have a deal? Is the penny thanks? Is the thank you? Is this when we have a deal? Is the penny thanks? Is the thank you? Is this when we have a deal? Is that when we have a deal? Is that any thanks?
No, the battery's getting low.
Is that when we have a deal? Is this thank you? Is this many thanks? Thank.
Sting. So, what'll it be?
I'll go with this. I'll go with this. Go with this.
No, I need more of the sword then.
Come back if.
Unless I don't think I can get beast milk yet. I'm looking at the wrong thing. Even drop. glasses now. Alright, so I'm gonna save. And that'll be all I'm doing for the tonight. Okay, quite a bit done. So, next time. Where will I go next time? Ah, yes, to the train. Because I think that is literally the only thing left I had to do. Don't think I can get up into that area yet. Yeah, I think the train is what I have to do now. Not what I want to put in. Yeah. Okay. So I'm gonna end the stream here tonight. And you guys enjoy the rest of your night. Or morning. It's almost 2 in the morning now. Bye.